Right then, hello, welcome back. Okay. The video I'm releasing today, well, you know, like when I'm recording this shit, is, gonna be probably the most controversial video I've ever fucking made, probably.
There he is, my number one player.
Shit.
You ain't cleaned yourself up yet, Tanya? What the fuck is wrong with you? You said it was all good on the phone the other day.
I was, and you know, I did. I was clean. That's why you didn't really see me around for a bit. But JB, man, the smoking is real bad, real bad. I had a few days.
But you ain't clean now.
Exactly. Okay.
And now your ass gonna lose every fucking thing unless I help you, right? I heard this shit before.
JB ain't doing so good. JB ain't well. JB's your cousin.
He ain't my fucking cousin.
Look, your mama smoked, nigga. You know what it's like. Won't you have a heart?
I don't have much of a heart. But by doing this, I don't have much of a brain either.
I love you, Franklin. I mean, I don't know what you want me to say. JB appreciate all you doing. Just one more job with me. And I promise, this is gonna be the last time.
It better be. Now bring your ass on. Come on.
He's doing it again. He's fucking helping her out again. What the fuck? Why don't he... I don't know. The fuck?
So you wanna hit?
Hell nah. What happened to you, Tanya? You used to be a good girl.
Even good girls need some sugar on their cereal. Days get what? Long on the block. You know how it is.
No, I don't know how it is. Why don't you get out the hood? Away from JB. I love that nigga, man, but he bad news.
What, like you? Like Tanisha? Find me some rich lawyer or doctor? That ain't real. Maybe JB ain't going places, but you know who he is.
If he went his ass to work, that'll be a start.
Aye. Show me how good you got since last time.
What?
This is Dispatch. Come in. We have an accident on Vespucci Boulevard. Over.
We got it.
Copy that, Vehicle 29. Driver's badly injured. Phone box on the scene. Car needs moving to the nearest auto shop. 10-7.
10-7. 10-4. Tanya don't talk numbers, baby. Unless you talk in 420, then we got a date.
420, blaze it.
You're breaking up. Over and out.
Man, ain't this like the fifth time? Ain't there any other fools out there you can guilt trip into working for no pay?
You in the groove now. You in the groove now, Franklin. And you and JB was homies before you had hair on your balls.
Yeah, so you keep telling me.
I still remember that time your grandpa caught you and JB slinging cigarettes. Chased you all over South LS.
Yeah, man, shit, that was a good hustle while it lasted.
You still kicking it with that shit talker Lamar?
Oh yeah, shit, I'm stuck with that fool for...
Watch out, man! Shit,
I'm stuck with that fool forever.
We didn't have much, but we did it right on Forum Drive.
Okay. I do have some more stuff to talk about. I'm not gonna talk about more of that shit. I already have like two videos, but... Unless you really fucking want me to, but it's not much to say about it though, but... what I want to say is that, I don't know, like, what I found out about being in school, right?
Damn, they got messed up.
Oh shit, are they in the ambulance? Because the ambulance actually helped someone for once. Why am I doing it from the front?
There it is. Oh. Okay, fool on the radio said drop it at the repair shop.
I heard that. Over.
I think there's one on Adams Apple Boulevard.
Okay. So, the thing is,
I'd say
the way
you about earned a tow job of your own.
Come on.
Oh
Ty.
No.
I told you better than that.
Don't get all high and mighty. You know different. You ain't afraid to use what you got to get paid.
Man, what are you talking about?
I heard about you, rent boying on the side, selling yourself.
What?
Most of people are saying, you know Sharonda's cousin Kiara's nephew, Deontay? Skinny kid with the big head? They call him Golf Club.
No, I don't know Sharonda's cousin and nephew.
Oh, he saw you with a rich white boy. I ain't judging.
Oh,
I mean, we all got bills to pay.
Man, that's so messed up, I don't even know where to start. Crackhead-ass Grapevine really outdone they self this time.
The way...
Just drop that bad boy in the parking lot, and we done. You forgotten how this works? That should do it. Can you give me a ride back to the yard?
The way...
I don't got nothing else better to do than drive your ass around.
Shit. The way, use a setup, right, in school, is that there were five different sets, right? So there was, like, the lower set, the medium set, and the higher set.
JB will make it up to you soon as he gets back on his feet.
Yeah, I heard that one before.
We'll get some drink, get some smoke, get some good food, do it right. Me, you, JB, Tanisha, if you want.
Now that ain't happening.
Okay, you, me, JB, and that clown Lamar Davies, old school. If you ain't too busy rent boying, that is.
Fuck you.
So think, you know, like those things where it's like, I don't know, but there's a word like going down the left side or whatever, and then there's words coming off that. It was kind of like that, in that layout sort of thing. So the word was Uskol. Y-S-G-O-L,
right? Thanks again, baby. Don't be a stranger.
Y-S-G-O-L, right. So Y-S-G-O-L going downwards. That's Uskol for school. That's the way it was. So Y was, I think, my memory might be bad, but I think Y was the best, or no, the best, but it was the highest set. S was the second highest. G was middle. O was one before last, and L was lowest set, right? So for most of my years, I was in the G set. So most of my years was in. Hang on. How long have we got? 7 minutes. Okay, that's good. We can do the monkey thing now. So most of my years I was in the G set, right, which was medium. So I'm happy with that. I'm happy with medium. But you know, lots of people in G stayed in G, you know? Some people.
The answer's no.
I can't holler at my boy now? Thought you might want to know, being a high roller and all, they finally put the towing company up for sale. You know the business, can make you some good paper. And you can keep JB on as a driver when he gets his head straight.
Shit, I think about it.
Shit, whoa, so we can actually buy it now. Look at that. Oh, no one can do that. Okay, so, people went up and down, like, some people, but most of the people stayed the same, right? I don't give a fuck. We're gonna see this monkey man. I'm not gonna make that. but for English, I was actually doing, pretty well, I guess. Math, I suck balls at. I need some extra classes, like I said before. But for English, I was doing pretty well, I guess. So the teacher decided to put me up a set. I don't think it was the top one. I think it was actually. I don't know which one it was. I don't really know how English worked, but I was in one of the highest sets for English. So I was with, like, oh no, but what I found out basically was that quite a few people in the highest sets were dicks, you know? I don't know, in G, everyone kind of knew each other for years, I guess, so it was more, I don't know, it was more like a family kind of set, and if you, like, some of them were dicks, some of them were, well, most of them were alright, you know, oh, look at that fucking Jeep. Oh shit, yeah, what am I fucking doing? But yeah, most of them were dicks. I mean, I got a few examples, like... Obviously, they were in high set, right? So... This fucking bastard gotta be, you know. I can't see him there, though. Where the fuck is this monkey bastard? Fuck. Fucking monkey bastard, where the fuck? He's not, it should be sitting by you, I think. But he's not. Ah, I thought, ah, fuck. I thought I got it all sorted out too. I think I wore the robes for like 6 days with Michael now.
We are Scooter Brothers! Scooter Brothers!
What the fuck? Whoa, what's the helmet?
Where are we going today, Scooter Brother?
Whoa. What?
Come on, Scooter Brother! Let's go, Scooter Brother!
What the fuck is happening here? Don't delete this. This isn't spam. You know that guy whose bike you got back yesterday? Well, that's me. And guess what? I'm seriously rich. Have you heard of Animal Ark? The all-natural pet store? I started that company 3 years ago. When I was just 17 years old. I'm with my Scooter Brother, yeah? I've got like 8 homes turned out organic.
We are brothers on scooters!
Total recession proof, but it was never about the money for me, even when I floated the business to the stock exchange. And I'm totally unchanged by it. I'm a new generation of millionaire. I don't believe in.
Scooter Brother!
Cynicism or working hard. Money is meaningless if you're spiritually... Oh, fuck. Scooter Brother, come back! anyway... Oh... $100,000 of stock. Look, this guy's fucking helmet, though, is literally a monkey head. I won that in fucking online. That's awesome.
Oh, slow down, Scooter Brother!
I actually like this. I don't know, because normally Trevor's doing some, like... crazy shit, you know, killing someone or chucking someone off a bridge, or... This is just Scooter Brothers, you know? I have to go this way anyway to, get here, but,
We will go on a journey of scooters!
Oh, look, this thing says Betty 32 as well, so is this... What? Is this actually Trevor's... thing. That's weird. It's not neurosis, it's good hygiene. Punches is so hard on you. I love the helmet though. Shit. Top layer of your skin, leaving you clean and fresh. And it will one day create. What was I talking about? Oh yeah, so hang on, let's how long ago left. Okay, it's 40 minutes. Okay, I might kill this guy, see what happens. But he's my Scooter I can't kill a Scooter Brother. Look at him. Look at him go. Why is he wearing a helmet though? So I want to kill him to find out what happens, but look at the helmet. Look, he's Scooter Brother. Okay. Be gone, Scooter Brother. Can you shut up? See, one thing, right? What I want to talk about, I know it's 40 minutes in a while, but... one thing I want to talk about is, I can't kill Scooter Brother, he's too... Oh! Oh, look at him go, though. Scooter Brother. I don't know why I care so much about that guy. Scoot, brother. So what I want to talk about, is that... Well, I'll give some examples, right? I don't know, like, at the time, when I moved upset, right, I was in, I guess I was in quite a bad, like, I felt like everyone was just a dick, right, and everyone was, just, like, looking down on me, I guess, and shit like that, you know what I mean, but anyway, I said this thing, like, we're in this, another English group, of course, fucking English, it's like a curse, anyway, oh shit, yeah, I think it's the other thing I have to talk about, is English too, but, so what this thing was, right, was we're in a group where, funny enough, it was the same, girl who was playing, Romeo, and the other thing, but anyway, well, no, she was, like, in the group, but anyway, I said some stupid shit. Like, I basically, like, this kid, right, in my group, was basically just taking a mick out of me and just fucking, treat me like shit, basically. That's what I felt like. And, I just said, oh, like, sarcastically, right? I was like, oh, I may as well just fucking kill myself, because, like, everyone's... I said that because I felt like everyone's looking down on me, right, so I may as well just fucking kill myself. Not like I'm gonna fucking kill myself, like... And I may as well fucking kill myself, innit? And then
Daddy to go to work.
I was like, yeah. And then this fucking dick, right? Oh yeah, I've been this. This is actually like a weed farm, right? You can actually like, I found out about this when I was getting the parts and shit.
Or maybe they should keep an eye out for me.
Hey, when I was looking for the parts and shit, I found out this is actually a weed den. I didn't know this was a thing in GTA, but you can actually like, steal their money they make from selling weed, which is pretty cool. I need to
stay off the roads, man. The police got patrols out looking for traffickers.
Okay. Yeah, so anyway, I said that. I don't know why I fucking said it. I guess I was just like really fed up and all that shit, so yeah, I may as well just fucking kill myself, innit? Because I'm not. The joke about that is I'm not gonna fucking kill myself, folks. Because yeah. I can deal with a lot of shit. But anyway, shit, so this kid hears me say that and he's like. He just starts shouting out. Why is it. Where is it? Shit, that was dead on.
Pick up successful.
Ah, shit. Wait, is that my...
Vultures, oh. A lot of them.
Oh, no, I... Fuck. No. Fuck. Fuck, what's happening here? Oh shit, there are so many people here. Oh yeah, he said stick off the roads, didn't he? Oh shit! Yeah, so this kid, like, hears me say that. He's just shouting out to the whole fucking class, like, Whitty wants to fucking kill himself. Whitty wants to kill himself. I'm like, shut the fuck up, like, what the fuck are you doing? Like, what a fucking dick thing to do, like... I didn't say I want to kill myself, I was fucking sarcastic about it. Still a stupid thing to say, I guess, but... Oh no, I'm just a fucking idiot, like... And then the teacher is like... starts shouting at him, right? Because, like... Well, he's... It's basically like she says like bullying, right? Which it probably fucking was. So, fuck, I guess. 20 minutes. I guess I'll finish this up. So, anyway, yeah, let's do the plane one as well. So this kid's like saying that, shouting to the old cops, Whitey wants to kill himself. Which isn't true, I didn't want to kill myself. It's a load of fucking bullshit.
Oscar! You there? What's the drop?
Oh, something different, something different. The Aztecas have become a problem again, trying to lure a couple of our customers. The plane's been rigged with bombs. Well, I say we head back now, take out a few of their bases, remind them who they're fucking with.
Ooh.
Loud and clear, amigo! There's one thing Trevor Phillips Industries prides itself on. It's fair competition in the marketplace.
How... Oh, fuck. Alright, that's what he meant. I thought you meant, like, it's been sabotaged with bombs. Not fucking, like, it can drop bombs. It's pretty awesome. Oh-ho-ho!
Confirmed hit, my friend.
Perfect.
So this kid was shouting all that, and the teacher, like, had to go in. Like, what are you fucking doing? You're bullying him and shit. You shouldn't say that shit. And then, I didn't say anything, I was just like, because it was like, what the fuck do I do about this? If I say, no, he wasn't doing anything, then that's just making me like, that's kind of like, you know, and like a wife is getting beat by the husband, and she's like, no, he really means well, oh, no, he didn't mean, you know what I mean? But if I didn't say anything, then, oh, fucking hell, I guess I'd look like a dick. But I didn't say anything, I just let it happen. And this teacher was really fucking pissed off. Fucking people.
Shit! Fire not in the hall!
Oh, gotta make it count, Trevor!
Shit! Fuck. This is hard, because it like... Okay. At least they have, like, I had one extra. So I don't say anything, I just let this kid have fucking bollocking because he was being a fucking dick. But he should have had a fucking ball. Should have fucking... Well. Anyway, so I don't say anything. And then most of the fucking boys in the class come on to me like, what the fuck you doing? Like, why didn't you stand up for him and shit? Why the fuck would I stand up for that fucking dick? Why the fuck? He was being a fucking dick for no fucking reason. I don't know why he was fucking shouting that shit out. And they all have a fucking go at me for not signing up for this fucking dickhead. Who was telling everyone I want to fucking kill myself. What the fuck? Yeah, because I'm really going to fucking... You know.
We won't be hearing from them again.
They asked for it.
Okay, please, I need to just... Come on. You know what I mean? I have another fucking situation, too. Where it's basically the same fucking thing. Where I'm just the fucking scapegoat, or the fucking... punching bag, whatever the fuck. Just to blame it all on me. Fucking pieces of shit. How far away is this? No. Oh, fuck. Hang on, anyway, thanks for watching this shit, and, fuck off.